reminds me of my childhood in Tulsa, Oklahoma, with Dallas Winston and Cherry Valens and my brother Soda Pop, and of course Johnny, man.